Still no word from the president as his Splatty Tomato approval rating drops to an unprecedented 3%. This puts the president 4 points below Nut Job 2, Nutty by Nature. Meanwhile, the Canadian Prime Minister, Justin Trudeau, called upon Canadians to stand strong.
Make no mistake, America. If you do not hand over your president, there will be war the likes of which you have never seen. Canadians will rise together.
I call on all Canadians here and abroad to stand with their country. The U.S. president must answer for his crime, and only Canada can bring him to justice.